On September 18, 1961, a Transair Sweden DC-6 aircraft, operated for the United Nations, crashed in northern Rhodesia, killing all 16 people on board, including Dag Hammarskjöld. The cause of the crash remains unclear, although there have been speculations about the involvement of Western intelligence services. Official investigations did not provide a definitive conclusion.